I haven't jumped in a leaf pile like this since I was your age.
That was a long time.
Hope you're not allergic to leaves.
I know. Cover my back.
Cover your back.
Whoa!
Somebody's gonna have to shower after this. Whoa, where's Danny?
Danny's been hiding with me forever.
Where's Danny? I can't find her. I see a little mouse in there. I think
two,
I see a little mouse there.
Three! One, two.
The little mouse is
three.
Hovering in anticipation.
Ha! That was fun. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Rainbow today. I'm in the big pile of leaves, and gotta try to get out of here, but I don't want to ruin this. I'm just gonna stay in here anyway. So, get it out of my hair. Kinda threw away how to get out of here. How am I gonna get out of here? That was me. See that little dent where I was in? So, we are in the front yard. The other video, we were in the backyard. Here, we're in the front yard in my pile of leaves. That was fun. Go over here. And I'm going to give you a little tour of our front yard. Come over here. We have my neighbor. Okay. You all know about my swing. And right in front of it is my friend's house.
Yeah.
And then we have our neighbor and the other neighbor. This tree is a new tree. All the leaves have fallen off, and some of them are in that big pile that I just came out. Come over here. We have a big bar they climb on. I need a little bird's nest, but it didn't turn out just to arrive. It turned into hay. And if you might hear background, it might be my friends. Anyway. So, what is Daddy Drake doing? We have a little tree. Right here. We also have, of course, let's go up here. We also have, like, that road where we like to bike. And we have a big trampoline. If you didn't know, I have a trampoline. Yeah, this one kind of blew over and see. Not sure if I can get this out of here. Anyway, but I have a big balance beam.